Bagaji ka kasa. Bagaji ki pate.
What did you think of Khalsa Camp this year?
It's very good. It's the first time I've come to Khalsa Camp and it's very excellent. I've learned so much and hope to come next year as well.
What point cut the most for you during the week?
The Amrit Villa. I really enjoyed the Amrit Villa session. That was one of the main reasons why I came, just to experience Amrit Villa with Khalsa.
It's definitely really inspiring that all the youth get together and do all the seva, like all the other das, the talk sometimes as well, and everything's done by the youth, the kirtan and the part as well. So it's really inspiring to see other youth doing so much work at the seva as well, in the langar.
Do you think it's made a difference to your life?
Yes, it has.
It has?
Yeah, you get the motivation, I think. You've got
and it just strengthens all the principles that you already know that you should be doing, but then actually practicing it for a week solidly inspires you, makes you more determined to want to keep on doing it even when you go home. So, definitely.
Do you think you would recommend it to others?
Definitely, definitely. Just thumbs up.
Okay. Bye. Okay.